guys, welcome back to my new
Chita.
New video.
Chita. Chita.
Today I am with my cousin.
Chita. 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 Chita.
Chita. And I have my annoying cousin, Frankie. Today, what are we going to do today?
I forgot.
So we're gonna be pranking
people
on the phone.
Mama.
We're gonna show you something Mama. Really, really scary. Don't follow us. Come on, guys. Ow. Show you guys something really fast, so follow us. So guys, tell them a story what happened. So we found a rat, and it was really dead, and we buried him in this trolley. That's the cat. He was under a car,
he was chasing like a rat. Cause we buried him up over there somewhere. So you can see those rocks. Like if you turn around, you can see these rocks.
This is Tommy. Yep. Oh yeah. Comment down below who you think I would kill. It's a cat.
It was just right there.
Guys, it was just right there.
Where is he?
Oh, no, guys. He's going to the mat, I think. Guys, we got to check. One that bit the rat. His name is Charlie, right, guys?
His name is Charlie.
But
now his name's Tommy.
So basically, guys, I'll tell you what happened.
His name is Thomas.
So basically,
his name's Thomas now. Now no one can step on him because you can see these like wood pieces. Now we can't even step on him.
So guys, we'll tell you. So I'll tell you three what happened. So I was outside riding my bike at my cousin's house, and then they yelled my name. And they said, bow, 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 bow. And they showed me they found a rat. Did Charlie eat it? So did Charlie play with it?
Yeah.
And then.
Wait, look at
guys, this is,
oh my gosh.
This is unbelievable. You guys didn't bring up the dude that
was trying to play dude. So you guys do not want to see it because it's cute, but it's not very cute.
This little cat right here, trying to.
And we also have another cat, but his name's Milo. he's hurt. He does not like kids.
No, he only like big people because big. He like every kind of big people, you guys. He does not like kids.
I got that. Yeah, he just does not like little kids.
No. So every day
we don't pet him because he's hurt now. So now we don't pet him.
Yeah, guys, he's a really old cat.
Yeah. Oh, Frankie, your glasses.
Yeah, God, I bought my bike. Bike rider. Do you have any tape that can tape this?
Well, we can't go on the bike rider today.
Oh, me up my cutting on my head bark. Could come with that bad man. Really though, the team. Guys, you hold on. Leave it. I'll put tape on it. Hold on. This is gonna work. Oh crap! Please kickstand up.
Good.
Look, the tape. Are you getting the tape out?
Alright, put them on there. Put them on there. Good.